Detective, I'm glad you've arrived. My daughter and I are worried sick about the disappearance of my husband, Marcus. You're the only one who can find him. There's something shady about them.
Shouldn't tracking people down be the sheriff's business?
I don't think it wanted us to see the attic.
Not now!
Of course I believe in ghosts.
Ghosts? UFOs got one thing in common.
I'm surprised the Lawsons decided to move in. With it being cursed and all.
They ain't real.
By the look in your eyes, you've seen the face of evil.
Something I can do for you, stranger?